Good talk with Betful.
I got my fucking war paint on right now. I think he's gonna do it.
Really?
I think he's gonna do it.
Let's fucking go.
I gave him the best compelling argument ever. I was like, the only way that
you
I
want the they're outside.
Okay. I was like, the only way that I will put up Brayden if he's sitting next to you. And my reasoning for it, I was like, Brayden is not a shield for me. Beth is a bigger shield. I am loyal to Beth because Beth is not well liked. I know that Kiefer wants to play a boys game. So worst case, if he wins, he's got to take a shot at either you, me, or Beth. It's way too many outs. I'm like, Ty does not want Beth in this game. He will come for her before she comes to me. And I'm like, and Chad, I'm in a pretty good spot with you now. I'm like, this is my play. And I put my foot down in front of like Chad and Ty, like right to Ty. Like I was like, this is, you don't want to touch the block, then you have to convince him. This is the only way I'm doing this. And like in front of Chad, I was like, Ty, I do not trust you. You've been working on Brayden for weeks. He's your side bet. If you don't want to touch the block, this is the only way it's happening. And like in front of Jed, I was like, and Ty, if you go up, I'm going to advocate for Beth. I'm like, I need Beth in this game if I'm going to survive the next week. This is for my game. And Jed was like, I've wanted Brayden out. This is the only way to get Brayden out. He'll be good. I think he's actually going to do it.
You are a G.
I think he's actually going to do it. But here's the thing. Because I do have to say Brayden's name, and then it's on you and Ty. You're going to get heat for that, but he'll be gone.
But what do you mean heat?
Well, I'm just saying.
It's going to be a blindside. We're not going to tell him.
Oh, no, you can't.
No, why would we?
You can't. And I honestly like might just have to be like, well, I didn't know.
Honestly, Beth might come to us and be like,
yeah,
boys, let's.
And Beth is down. Beth is down for it, too. I think she thinks that Jed would stay, but I'm like, this is the best move for my game.